welcome to IEEMA. German Chamber has been putting up a very important pavilion in IEEMA for the past two decades. So how has been the experience in IEEMA and what are your plans in IEEMA 2020?
In fact, it has been an honor and absolutely fantastic experience to be associated with IEEMA and more importantly with IEEMA for more than two decades. I would say the first event where we collaborated was 1999, and if I see the growth which has happened over 20 years has been absolutely phenomenal, and more important is the professional attitude towards organizing IEEMA has also increased, and we can very proudly say that it is one of the three largest events which India produces, where the entire international community gathers once in 2 years, and IEEMA is a true representative of the entire contingent of electrical and electronic engineering. So people used to travel to Hannover Messe, and you know, Hannover Messe was one big platform where the entire industry used to collect, and I would say IEEMA is equal to that today. And as a fellow Indian and as well as a representative of the German industry, I think it's a very fantastic relationship which we have, and more important that the German companies trust in IEEMA and they rely on IEEMA, and the German Electrical Electronic Manufacturers Association, which is LVEI, they treat IEEMA as part of the big global electrical electronic manufacturing engineering family. So congratulations for what you have achieved over these years, and I'm sure IEEMA 2020 will again, once again, you know, will surpass all previous benchmarks which we have created. So all the best, and the Indo-German Chamber of Commerce is very happy to support.
Thank you, Sonia. We look forward to a increased German participation in the next IEEMA. Thank you very much.
Thank you.